This is the tale of my supreme triumph. My name is Harold Slaw. Friends call me Harry, or Slaw. There was a time before time, or wait. Basically, okay. There was a time when this place used to be sketch. The spot was blowing up constantly. Now, I have emerged from my baby existence. Now it is I that blows up the spot. Justice is revenge. Now, I will instantly drill all, you know, haters. Basically, anybody that tries to step to me will get served. But it didn't used to be this way. Oh, look at me. Even my gay little fucking retard friends. I'm so smart. I'm such an asshole. What a fucking piece of bullshit.
Hey, you know what? We can't be eating in here. Yeah, I'm sorry. You know how it is. Sorry, dog. My bad. It's just... parents just don't understand, right? Seriously, no Slaw in the house.
That's Lorenzo. He may be slow, but the turtle anyway, at least he's not a fucking douchebag like that guy Summer.
Man, fuck Summer. That guy's such a douchebag.
This lawnmower, fucking piece of shit, slave labor, fucking bullshit. God, fucking damn piece of shit. I need to smoke some dank.
Hey there, big fella.
Nice pool.
You thirsty, big guy? Can I get you a beer? Maybe some coleslaw.
You got that day-day?
For sure, Slaw Dog. Fire Shark.
So, then on the website, it said the girl was going to poop out her own butthole. But then, how can you do that unless you eat it first, you know? Like, what? The website was pretty gross, obviously. But then I was watching Lost, and... it gave me this idea for a movie. Only, instead of people on the island, they're like competitive cheerleading?
I just want to change the world. But what will be the legacy of my dynasty? This is the moment when I achieved life superiority. Forever. Oh my dank.
Yeah, I mean, you get used to it after a while.
Does it get on you, Tim?
Yeah, of course. Do you want to touch my screen?
Yeah, I'll touch it.
Well, it's an iPhone, so you can stroke it. Dad got it for me when I graduated from tennis camp. Hey, Lorenzo.
Yeah?
You don't have an iPhone, do you?
No.
Oh, that's okay, man. Can I see your phone?
What are you gonna do with it?
Oh, it's just a little magic trick. You like magic, don't you, Lorenzo? Come on, man. It's just a cool little trick for non-iPhones. All right, now watch carefully, everyone, because the hand is quicker than the eye. All right. Now you see it. And now you don't. Now you don't. Now you don't. Now you don't. You saw it before, and you don't anymore. Oh, where's your phone, man? Oh, that's right. It's gone.
Hey, you broke my cell phone, man.
You're a retard, Lorenzo. You are a retard.
Excuse me.
Well, well, well. It isn't Harry Slaw. What did I tell you about eating that disgusting shit in my house, bro? Hey! You got coleslaw in your ears, retard? You even know what's in that shit? It's cabbage, man. It's just cabbage and mayonnaise. Mayonnaise.
What's going on here?
You broke my phone.
Is that right?
What are you gonna do about it?
Once, there was a man who couldn't maintain his shit. One day, a man met a mighty dragon who fucked his shit up completely. He had obtained the power of the dragon king. One day, the man encountered a bear in the forest, and the bear was like, "Yo, I'm gonna eat you." And do you know what that man did? The man just walked away. Take his iPhone.
Now it's mine.
Come on, Lorenzo. Let's get out of here.
Hey, you know there's no such things as dragons, right, man?
Lorenzo, the Dragon King lies deep inside each of us. Even you. Oh, and Summer? Don't fuck with the Slaw Dog.
It's just my interpretation.
Once, there was a golden snake that fell down a well. How did the snake get out? He ate the brains of the little girl with the bucket to absorb her energy. And when she became one with the snake, they were more powerful than gold. Fucking bitch.
Yeah!